Give me your prediction for Cameroon and Nigeria and why.
They will beat Nigeria 4-1 this match. Those useless players will not feel trouble. They go beat. Should be all of us go gather watch them. 4-1 Cameroon. Now I'm going, if I go, I'll carry my black bullet. Just use and go sit down there.
Why? They why cry. Do you think Cameroon can beat that?
Because Cameroon has a more, show themselves the moon. They move self now and they move. But because they change Nigeria, move like this for the pitch. And they think now, who won the hold the ball? Nobody they hold the ball. You see, who they go play pass, you go raise leg up. You don't play one accurate pass for ground. And you want to go and qualify. They will not qualify. Sure, both of them should just leave the tournament. This tournament, when they can beat Senegal, everybody, the rest of Morocco.
Nigeria and Cameroon, who has the better attack?
Both of them just, me self are the better attacker. If they carry me, put down, perform well. Nobody, they don't get nothing. Ever at least Oshimbombo, we get our big name. Oshimen, he's a strong man. Now he's the only professional footballer.